Hi, this isn't a new drawing. It's done a couple of years ago, or maybe even last year. I can't remember now. But it was, when I drew it originally, it was all colour pencils. And now and again, I get an old drawing out and goes over it with the Copic markers or Spectrum markers, just to make it look... make the colours look a bit more richer, you know, and smoother than with the pencils. So, I may even have a video on showing how it looked originally. It was a lot lighter than this, and these are called Spectrum markers. They're sort of a budget Copic marker, really, a cheaper version, but they're just as good. Got the two ends. And I've gone over the drawing in parts with my colour pencils like this. Darken some areas. Like that. Get the Spectrum marker then, which is a flesh tone. And then just blend it in, like that. Don't know if you can see it working on the camera. But, that's what I've been doing anyway. This part of his face here needs a bit more pink. Be careful, because you go over the dark bits with this pen and it'll bleed out. So a bit more on the nose, leaving that bit of a highlight there. So that's how it looks. Nice pen, as I say. That's how it goes on. Nice and smooth. Worth investing in these pens. And you can buy refills. So, you won't have to keep buying pens. Just go on Amazon and buy a refill. I got two at the moment. I've had one through the other day, which is a flesh tone. Where is it? I'll show you, in fact. here it is. I came through the other day. Pale cherry pink. Anyway, just thought I'd show you. And see you next time.